to finish that sentence, does confer on her this award in the amount of $200 for further study in the field of music at a summer camp acceptable to our membership. Given in fond and respectful memory of our friend and colleague, Paul E. Seifert, this 20th day of March, 2010.